Testimony. My name is Omer. Alhamdulillah. Today I testify for my family. I received news in October 2017 that my eldest brother was Alhamdulillah, 43 years old, real estate developer and businessman, and my second eldest brother Muhammad Alhamdulillah, 37 years old, also real estate developer and businessman, were taken by the Chinese government authorities to the concentration camp. 2 months later, I learned that they were sentenced to 25 and 15 years in jail separately without any crime or reason, as well as estimated worth of $100 million of my brother's wealth was seized by Chinese government, including their bank accounts, companies, or restaurant, and one of the big construction located at Kuala City. They have no crime other than being Uyghur and businessmen who were getting rich through their hard work. I don't also have any contacts with my relatives, including my mother, Hansa Hansamat, 60 years old. My mother is an old woman who is sitting on a wheelchair. My eldest sister, Zainugul Alhamdulillah, 35 years old. My second eldest sister, Hawagul Alhamdulillah, 33 years old. I don't know whether they are in concentration camps or died. I request from all the countries around the world and related departments or organizations to help me for seeking my family members and give pressure to fascist Chinese government to release my family members from the jail.